Dr. Dorian,
it's ridiculous, isn't it, to think that animals can actually talk?
I don't know. Maybe an animal said something to me and I didn't hear it because I wasn't paying attention. Maybe children are just better listeners than we are.
Well, it worries me to no end.
What's got you worried is that her only friends are pigs, sheep, geese, and rats.
Well, not rats.
No. Does she look well?
Yes.
Appetite's good?
Mm-hmm.